Stephanie, welcome back to my channel, where I'm finally doing a White Fox Boutique bikini haul. I finally purchased from them. I've been wanting to do so for the longest. I finally took the time, looked at all their swimsuits, picked out the ones I loved. Now, as for the website, they do sell their tops and bottoms separately, and they are pretty pricey, but when I got the swimsuits, the quality is actually pretty good. And again, in the description box below, the website and the links for each of the swimsuits I do show in this video. Before we get started, don't forget to like, comment, smash the subscribe button down below. Don't forget to put post notifications so you know whenever I upload a new video. Now, without further ado, let's get on with this video. Okay, getting started. This is the first top I did purchase. I got this in a size small. All my bathing suits that I did get, both top and bottom, I got small. This is a basic bandeau. Now, this one didn't come with any padding. I don't think any of the bikinis from White Fox have padding. Not that I've seen. All the ones I have don't have padding. And then this is the back, very slim fitting back. It took me a while to figure out how to open this. Kind of like click up, click in, and then go like that. So, there we go. Yes, this is a size small. It fits perfect. I think this is a perfect tan-in top because it won't show, you won't have like lines, uneven lines. Now, if you're the type that you prefer padding, this isn't the type to go with, but I really don't have much going on the top, so this kind of works perfect. It's very nice, very stretchy. It has two bands at the bottom and top, so it kind of holds it good, has really good grip. This didn't come with any straps. This is actually the first bikini I have that is like a bandeau that doesn't come with straps, which is actually refreshing. I actually prefer without the straps. The next one is this. Oh, I love their bottoms. Their bottoms are just so freaking cute. And all their bottoms I've seen are so sexy. I love. This is the matching bottoms for it. I love the skinny bands at the side of the hips. It's a Brazilian. So it's like a nice like thong type of one. I love this. I feel like this really flattens. This really flatters your butt very well. It does come with like the little White Fox Boutique, the logo right here, glow metal logo, very cute. I love it. And for these, I like sticking them higher up on the waist. I mean, you could do whatever how you prefer it, but like I always prefer it to go a little more higher up. That's just me. Fits perfect. Now the next piece is actually this top. Again, it does not come with any padding and it is in a size small. Now the material is a nice ribbed material. It is adjustable at the back right here. It does come with the same clip as the first one. Pop it up like that. Pretty simple to use. I love the tie knot right here. I feel like it kind of just like brings it in. Like any like ruching or like this type of detail, the knot is like more flattering and like gives you a nice lift. This is a nice, pretty simple top. I love the color. This is gonna make you look like you have the tan of a lifetime. Okay, so the next piece is the matching bottoms for the top. This is a beautiful, like cheeky type. I love the straps on the side. It does have like the silver little bead on it. Kind of gives like a nice look to it. It's also ribbed and it does come with the metal logo on the back, but instead of the middle, it comes on the side. I love this. And the material is so nice. The quality feels so good. Again, I got this in a size small. Like extra small would have fit too, but this is a self-tie one, so I could adjust the fit of it. The next piece is this hot pink watermelon type of like cut. I think it's called watermelon. I really love this. I love that it's so strappy. Again, no padding, but I don't mind like my nip showing. Is just what else. Nice low front. The way the top is set, it gives like a nice lift to it as well. In the back is a nice strappy back. So freaking pretty. It's like adjusted so you guys can see it. So pretty. I love the straps. And the good thing about this type of like bikini top is that you could tie this however you want it. If you want to bring the tie to the front, if you want to do a different type of tie, like you could definitely do that. Love it. Absolutely love this. This is like the yellow one. It kind of gives, these two colors gives the best tans ever. If you're trying to look tanner than you look, these are the color of bikinis you want to go with. So in total, I bought three bikinis, but since they came separately, six pieces. This is the matching bottom to the top. This is the same bottom as the first bottom you saw. It has the nice thin straps on the side, the logo brand in the back, Brazilian thong type. Very cute, very comfortable. I love this. Again, I love having it high rise. I don't know, any bottoms, I always like to bring them up more. I feel like it just flatters you very well. Well, that's it for today's video. Thank you all so much for watching. I can't wait to wear each of these bikinis. I'm already having the pictures in my head. I'll be linking in the description box below each bikini if you guys want to check them out. When I made the purchase, I did come across a code. It was HONEY10. It gave 10% off, so it was a really good discount. Before I close out this video, don't forget to like, comment, and smash the subscribe button down below. Don't forget to put post notifications. You guys know whenever I upload a new video. Until next video, bye. How it feels to be